Hey guys, you're welcome to another edition of Sports Update here on Remo TV. Yeah, it's a new week and I hope this week we all will go at it and get our goals achieved. As you know, it's not always easy. Like I used to say, it's not always easy, but you know, we don't just have to procrastinate. We need to just keep going, keep going, keep going. And at the end of the day, there is always light at the end of the tunnel. This weekend, so packed with a lot of actions, most especially from the world of football, both local and international. But before I go into the international scenes, let me give you the gist from the local scenes. This weekend from the Nigerian National League weekend games, Ibom Youth defeated Remo Stars FC 2-1. It was a very tough game. It was a tough encounter. Remo Stars are still looking at how they can extend their runs and their top flight on the Group B to look. But you know, a defeat to Ibom Youth is so sad. And hearing from the coach, he felt they could have just won the game or at least a draw. But you know, they are still optimistic because they are still on top. They are still on top of the Group B2 NNL table. And their next game will be at home. It will be like another encounter to see how they can further extend their own run of no defeat. A good one there for Ibom Youth, and we hope Remo Stars can just keep it going. Quickly away from the NNL season games, midweek games, I beg your pardon. Also in the Nigerian scene, the team Nigeria, they're on their way to Switzerland to participate in the 2020 Paralympics qualifiers. You know, our Paralympics team, they've been trying for quite a long time. They've been one of the best teams so far in the whole world, and now they are on their way to Switzerland to see whether they can get the tickets to participate in the 2020 Paralympics. And it's actually gonna be a good one. I have no doubt that those guys are gonna perform so well because they've been one of the best so far in the world of Paralympics. We just wish them all the best and we hope they can just get the ticket to the Paralympic competition back to Nigeria. Quickly away from that, let me now tell you that the final of the UEFA Champions League between Chelsea and Manchester City scheduled to hold in Istanbul, Turkey, has now been diverted to Wembley. The game will now be played in Wembley Stadium due to the high rise of COVID-19 cases in Turkey. And you know, the safety of the players are paramount to FIFA. And now they are saying that now the game will not hold in Istanbul again. It is now gonna be played in Wembley. This is where their safety can be perfectly guaranteed. Quickly away from that, Bayern Munich has been crowned the 2020-2021 champion of the Bayern German Bundesliga after having defeated Borussia Mönchengladbach 6-0. It was a big moment for Bayern Munich because you know they've been one of the best so far in Europe this season, and now they are the champion of Germany after having earned 74 points in total to clinch the trophy. Congratulations to Bayern Munich. And it is not even about Bayern Munich's awesome performance, it is about their coach talking about Hansi Flick. Since this man came to Bayern Munich, he has won total of 9 trophies. Awesome, awesome, awesome. This guy has been good so far. He has been good so far. Now, after the season, you know, he left a statement that he would be leaving. He would be leaving the team. Well, not a bad one because this guy, he has done a lot for Bayern Munich, and he believes it is gonna be a good record for him. And also Barcelona Feminine, they are now the winner of the 2020-2021 La Liga in Spain. There, congratulations to FC Barcelona Feminine. Congratulations to our very own assistant Oshoala. You know, she's been good. She's been one of the best so far in FC Barcelona. Now, you know, after the trophy win, she came online to say she has actually represented Nigeria. She has actually represented Africa as a whole. And she's proud to be a Lagos girl. She's a proud Lagosian. Congratulations to Oshoaladi and congratulations to FC Barcelona Feminine. Not to forget, they will be playing against Chelsea Women on the 16th of this month in the Women UEFA Champions League final. It is gonna be another hot game because you know Chelsea Women, they've been awesome so far this season also. So it's gonna be the clash of the Titan and the survival of the fittest. Let me give you the rundown of all the games that went down this weekend from the La Liga Santander to the German Bundesliga and the Italian Serie A. Napoli defeated Spezia 4-1. Inter defeated Sampdoria 5-1. Chelsea defeated Manchester City 2-1, a very tough game. And now I think we have a glimpse of what the UEFA Champions League final is going to look like, because those guys, these teams, they are ready for the competition ahead. FC Barcelona and Atletico Madrid played a goalless draw, 0-0, and Liverpool defeated Southampton 2-1. And from the Nigerian Professional Football League, Jigawa defeated Lobi Stars. 2-1. And also from the Italian Serie A, it was a very tough one for Juventus after they got defeated by AC Milan 3-2. And now Juventus are on their sixth position, Europa. Do you think Ronaldo will remain at Juventus if they eventually end their campaign for this season on the sixth position, playing Europa League next season? I don't see it happening. Cristiano Ronaldo will never stoop so low. At worst, he would go to another team. And it's a trying moment. It's a very trying moment for Juventus right there. And also in the La Liga Santander, Real Madrid and Sevilla played 2-2 draw. Now, the tally on the La Liga Santander table is still very much open to anybody. It can still be clinched by any of these teams. It's a tough one, and we cannot just wait to see who the winner of this season La Liga Santander would be. This is how far we can go on this edition of Sports Update here on Remo TV. You can always follow us on every of our social media platforms, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Official Remo TV, and our website at www.remotv.com.ng. This week still has a whole lot of actions embedded in it, from the local scenes to the international scene. So get yourself busy, and don't forget to stay jiggy. Bye for now.